These people were persecuted, tortured. These children watched their parents being murdered or raped. They came back. Many, many children. I forget the figure at them. I just forgot the figure. Probably more than 100,000 or some, or quite a large number. They have no parents at all. They arrived here. And how do you deal with the psychological trauma? When it comes to psychiatric care or psychological support, we are far behind countries like Germany or even probably most countries in the world.